What's up, guys? Today I'll be showing you the best way to get insane amounts of experience. This works great if you're a beginner, but keep in mind you are going to need a few things before you start. Alright, now first of all, you're going to want to do this. Search for servers, do, you know, all maps. Make sure you go to advanced, by the way. Gotta hit this advanced button. Preset, do all of them. Region, if you want to do all of them, go ahead. I do North America because that's where I'm from. If you do all, you'll get a lot more options. Mode, hotwire. Free slots, do none. 1 to 5 and 6 to 10. Do not do any other ones. Game size, 10 or other. And obviously, official and ranked are the only ones you want, because this is about getting experience. Now hit apply filter. Check this out. You're going to want to go to a server that has less than 10 or less people, I would say. So all the people down here, hit players, you know, until it shows up like this. You're not going to want to bother with the other people. Now, 2 out of 6. This sounds good. I don't know how many people you need to start a server, so I'm just going to join and hope for the best. Just give it a minute, you know, whatever. It takes a little while sometimes. You know, 9 out of 10, that would probably be good, but, whatever. Alright, here it is. I'm gonna tab in. Let me just make sure, tab out real quick, make sure it's showing up. Alright, it's showing up. Is actually a police now, obviously, you know, wait for it to load in. Now, this is what you're gonna want to do. This is the reason why you want not many people, is that way you can almost definitely get into a car. And most of the time, these really small hotwire servers have kind of like an unwritten rule. You know what I mean? Where you don't kill each other. Alright, now what you're going to want to do, right? Mechanic. You're going to want mechanic. Boosts. You're going to want gearhead. Whichever, the highest one you have. I have 100%. As you can see, I already used it. Loadout. You're definitely, this is why I said you're going to need a little bit of stuff to start out with. You're going to want the grenade launcher. And the repair tool. It's very important that you get both of these. The repair tool is more important than the grenade launcher, but you're still going to want the grenade launcher. It's pretty important. None of this other stuff matters. Some people, you know, you'd be like, oh, what about stunt driver? No, it doesn't really matter, honestly. It really doesn't matter. Now, because boosts only count when you spawn in. So even though the game is about to start, you know, it's restarting because I guess we got enough people or whatever. Even though the game's about to start, do not spawn in yet. You want to wait. Trust me on this, because it only counts down after you deploy. So you don't want to. You want to wait until you're in a car before you deploy, in one of the objective cars. So obviously your team will go to one, and you spawn on them. You're not going to want to drive anyway, because you make more points if you're in passenger seat. The driver and the passenger, all the passengers, they make the same amount of points. Every whatever, however many seconds it is, you know, you get 15 points every time. With the boost on, I'll get 30 points each time, so it's a lot better. But the point is that if you get shot at, use that repair tool, and you'll just stack points up like crazy. And then if people are shooting at you, once you've repaired all the way up, hang out the window, hit them once with that grenade launcher, and boom, you're all set. Yes, what's going on here? Oh, okay. It's one-on-one, so I have to deploy. I have no choice.
Multiple suspects going for cars with intent to steal. We need to stop this.
You know what? This is a really bad example. It's an extremely bad example, so you don't want to be the only one. You don't want to drive, you know what I mean? I'm going to get out of here because it's wasting my boost. But you guys understand the point. You're going to want to be in the passenger seat and use that repair tool, use that grenade launcher as much as possible. That way, you get insane amount of points. I can almost guarantee, as long as you do it right with the boost, you'll make 20 to 40,000 every single round of experience. That's a lot. And that's only scoreboard experience. I'm not even counting in, you know, the coins that you get and all that stuff. And the best part about this is that Battlefield accidentally let in a glitch. It's a little bug in the game. They already made it clear that it's not supposed to be part of the game, so you gotta take advantage of it as fast as you can before they patch it. Where if you use a boost, it instantly goes on the scoreboard. It's not added to the end like it used to be back in the old games. They add it right away. So as long as you're using a boost and you're in the car repairing the entire time, you will get MVP. Like guaranteed, unless someone else is using a boost and they're in the car longer than you and they like kill you or whatever, whatever. But as long as you're the only one using like the highest boost in a car the whole time, killing people, you never leave that car, you never die, you will get MVP, you will get the coin, and if you're trying to do assignments, you know, challenges, whatever they're called in this game, it'll help you out a lot. A lot of people go in these matches to try to get rep for, you know, that challenge and like the MVP stuff. It's really great, so be sure to use this before it gets patched. Because they do not want you to do this. It's not a bannable offense or anything. Technically, you're following the rules. It's their little, they accidentally messed up and they made it so you can boost and get the XP right in the scoreboard, so you'll get MVP, get a lot more points. So use this. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and a comment down below. You know, maybe you've got other ideas to get insanely credible experience really fast, and be sure to subscribe to my channel to be notified when I upload videos in the future. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.